Well, it is Thursday, and like a lot of you, it is the time of the week we start focusing on the weekend.
And we have activities for the kids, for the whiskey lover in your life, and a really neat experience you can have on the field at TCF Bank Stadium in Working for the Weekend.
Goldie is getting his sweat on this weekend, and you can too. Join thousands of runners on a beautiful run through campus and along the Mississippi River for Goldie's Run. Proceeds benefit the University of Minnesota Masonic Children's Hospital. There are still entries available for the 10-mile and kids' run. The best part? A spectacular finish on the 50-yard line inside TCF Bank Stadium. Decorate the house for spring this weekend by stopping by the Minnesota Spring Festival at Canterbury Park. Find all kinds of decor at the expo Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Adult tickets are $9. Children under 10 are free. Keep the kids busy at the Minnesota Children's Museum. Throughout April, the museum is hosting Art Jam teaching artists. Explore concepts of community, life, and home along the river through visual art and poetry. Finally, for the adults, this weekend is Minnesota's premier whiskey celebration. Whiskey on Ice brings together 100 distilleries from around the world for an evening grand tasting. Enjoy tasting seminars, a cigar and cocktail lounge, complimentary food, as well as beers from Surly. Whiskey on Ice takes place Sunday at the Depot in downtown Minneapolis.
We have a couple more picks to pass along. My kids would love this one, man.
So, like, normally we throw out our picks, and it's just like, all right, what's going on this weekend? I saw this and was genuinely excited. Yeah. Sports Card and Collectibles Show. This is in St. Cloud, the Stearns History Museum. It's going to be a few times over the year, but the first one is this Saturday. It's from 10 to 4. It's free to go in. Obviously, you have to pay for anything that you want to take home from there, but I don't know. I always geek out looking at baseball cards and bobbleheads. Yeah. I think this would be fun to do.
All right, here's my pick, American Craft Council Show. This is at the St. Paul River Center. It's tomorrow through Sunday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Friday and Saturday and 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. on Sunday. Tickets are $12. It's a chance to see a bunch of different local artists. I have one artist there I'm super excited to see, Drew Beeson. So he's a local artist that will be there.
He's a great artist, yeah.
Great artist.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Very good.
Cool.
My pick, it is the Distilled Spirits Weekend at Grandview Lodge in Nisswa. It's Saturday and Sunday. If you want to stay there, it's $215 a person. That's two nights of lodging plus all of the sessions.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, our Mike Augustinak is going to be giving the keynote address. You know, Mike is one of the only TV reporters in the country that covers the cocktail scene. Mike and so News. Mike and I will be doing a thing at noon on Saturday. So you can buy a day pass also if you just want to go to the sessions.
Oh, yeah, that
lots of
fun.
Distilleries in Minnesota now. Oh, so yeah. Pretty cool.
All right, and here's my pick. It's the Plymouth Home Expo at the Plymouth Creek Center Field House. It starts tomorrow night and runs from 6 to 9. Then on Saturday, it runs from 9 in the morning until 1 p.m. And the best part about it, it's free to attend.
We always like
nice.
Always love freebies.
All right.